Walk up in the life. Yeah, I'm really am. Talking my life.
What's going on? You saw. Wait, you give me a fork. I said, how about you mashed potatoes? Or I guess maybe it's on the side. I'll pick it up. What's up, y'all? Yeah, you saw it. We getting into some jollibees. I've heard so much about. So pretty. Yeah. So I got two pieces, as you can see. Oh, wait a minute. I thought she gave me two piece and a biscuit. Oh, I should have asked that. Do they get jelly jam with their? But I heard their biscuits is better. You know, it's really top tier. So we're gonna see. Let me go get a plastic spoon or fork. Be right back. So I thought that this gravy was, you know, I was like, oh, they just give the mashed potatoes and you add your gravy, but no, this is for the chicken. Y'all seen people dip it in the chicken, so yeah. Mashed potatoes. And like I told you, Popeyes is my shit. And this is what I usually would get from, it's not as smooth as, I mean. But yeah, you're gonna see what it's given. Or not. I like the gravy. It reminds me of something. I mean, to me, Popeye's mashed potatoes is smoother. I said what I said. It's lumpy. But not bad. The taste of this reminds, the gravy reminds, it reminds me of turkey gravy, like when you go to restaurants. It's not bad, but it's like, okay. But the mashed potato is not as smooth as, yeah, I said what I said. But it's not, it's edible. Let's go. It's clumps in there. Mm-mm. No, man. So, I don't usually give scale. Scale from 1 to 10. I give the mashed potatoes a 5. I give the gravy a 7. I said what I said. Now they biscuits. I don't have a problem with Popeye's biscuits. People like mad dry. I put some jelly on that shit. Shit fire to me. Yeah. That's a nice biscuit. That's a nice biscuit. Let's dip it in this gravy. I know this is for the chicken, but I have no jam or nothing. Dry biscuit. Dry biscuit. It's nice and, I hate the word moist. It's giving. It's better than Popeye's, yes. It ain't. If I could get the top off this gravy, it would be nice. The fuck? It's childproof. Are you serious? Is this the same gravy from the potatoes? What is this? It's not as... I don't know about that. It's the same. Okay. Let's see. Girl! It's like a little sweetness in this gravy that I don't like. It's like something in it I don't like. I think it's the same thing on the mashed potato. It looks like it's giving me Lipton soup. Whatever. Why look wetty? Why look a little wetty over here? So. I can taste the seasoning in the chicken. It's not nothing heavy, but I can taste it. It's like, this is well done. This is nice. Would I say it's better than Popeye's? It does taste fresher than Popeye's. Not bad. Not bad. But I see people dip it in the gravy, so we're gonna do that. Then I'm out of here. So cool. Okay, it's all right. Unless I'm like, oh my God, Jollibee. No. Maybe I gotta try the stuff. I won't be, but yeah. So let's try this thigh. I'm just doing this. Let's do the actual chicken. This gravy, mm-mm. I don't know why people, Why do people like this gravy? I'm good. I don't. Why people like this gravy? That's your business. It's giving me Lipton. It's not bad. Not bad. Not bad. Again, the big hype about it. It's something different, okay? You know, other than your usual choices of Kentucky and Popeyes. But it's okay. All right. Been there, done that. The gravy and the mashed potato. Nice biscuit, Nick. I was gonna say next time I get some gravy, but I experienced it. It's not something I gotta go back to. It's not bad. It's just not. Like, this part is crispy, but like the actual part on the chicken is not as crispy. I don't like that. It's like soggy. So I don't know if that's the grease. It's greasy. Breaking. Y'all ain't clean this, bro. Y'all ain't. I'm not eating that part. Y'all ain't clean this chicken too well. Look at that, bro. Look at that, bro. Look at that, bro. Yes, I'm a picky eater. I'll give us. Clean it. Clean your chicken. The fuck. I'm good. Been there, done that. I'm good. I do like they packing them. Shout out to Jollibee. Tried it. I'm good. Why y'all like this gravy? I don't know why. But alright, you can have it. I'm cool. How much I spent? $9.79. I could've, yeah. Anyway, thank y'all for watching. Peace.